Morning students, I am Maharaj, Maths faculty in Target High School at Tadapatri, you know very well. So today we discuss about very important concept. So here, triangle and also a circle. Okay, in circles we discuss in circle and circumcircle students. In circle and circumcircle. So observe carefully here, what is a triangle? What is a triangle? Observe carefully, right? A simple closed figure bounded by three line segments is called a triangle. We discuss already in triangle students. Next, what is a circle? What is a circle? Sum of all points in a plane which are equidistant from a fixed point. Equidistant from a fixed point is called a circle. Okay? Next one. What is in circle? What is in circle and what is circumcircle students? So observe carefully here. Yes, I draw a diagram students like this. Okay students, observe carefully. A circle touches the all the sides of a triangle. All the sides of a triangle is called a in circle. Is called a in circle. In circle means it is inscribed in a triangle. Inscribed in a triangle. Is it alright? So this is in circle students here. In circle. Okay. Next, what is circumcircle? Circumcircle. Observe carefully. A circle passing through a vertices of a triangle. Vertices of a triangle is called a circumcircle. Is called a circumcircle. This is a circumcircle, students. Circumcircle. And this is a in circle, students. In circle. Okay. I wrote the definition, students, all of you. Must entered in your notebook. Must entered in your notebook. Okay. All of you, write down the definition, students. Triangle. A simple closed figure bounded by three line segment is called a triangle. So, like this, students. 1, 2, 3. Okay. You know very well, students. Here line segments is represented sides. Next one, go for circle students. Circle. Right. Set of all points. Set of all points in a plane. Set of all points in a plane. Which are equidistant from a fixed point. Which are equidistant. Which are equidistant from a fixed point. Fixed point is called a circle. Is called a circle. Okay? Draw a diagram, students. Big diagram draw. Okay? So take a compass, students. Don't use manually. Draw a circle. So this is O is the center of the circle and OA is a radius here. Okay? So O is center, fixed point. Okay? Equidistance, that is OA, is represented radius. Is represented radius. All of you write in your notebook, students. Yes, observe students, already I explained what is in circle. I wrote the definition here. All of you must write in your notebook, students. What is in circle? Observe carefully. A circle touching all the three sides of a triangle is called a in circle. Is called a in circle. Here, observe the circle touches all the three sides or not. Okay? Here, thus, in circle is the circle inscribed inside the triangle. Inscribed inside the triangle. So, inscribed means inside the circle inside the triangle, students. This is the diagram. And here observe, students. The radius of the in circle is called in radius. This is in radius, students. In radius always is denoted by small r. Okay, so radius of the in circle is called in radius. It is denoted by small r. Okay, observe the formula students here. Radius of the in circle small r equal to formula delta by s. Delta means here area of the triangle s equal to semi perimeter. Here which type of triangle this means? It is a scalene triangle. Scalene triangle. That means here scalene triangle. That means this length is a and this length is b and this length is c students. Therefore perimeter equal to a plus b plus c. Semi perimeter means half of the perimeter. That is a plus b plus c by 2. Then area equal to, we know that already, square root of s minus a into s minus b into s minus c. Is it or not? Right. That is the formula students. Don't forget it. Okay. All of you must enter in your notebook. Right. Observe the definition. Circumcircle students. A circle passing through the all vertices of a triangle is called a circumcircle. So vertex singular, vertices plural students. How many vertices are there in a triangle? 3 vertices. That is this part 1, 2 and also 3 square. A circle passing through the vertices of a triangle is called a circumcircle. Thus a circumcircle is the circle circumscribing the triangle. Circumscribing means outside student. Circumscribing a triangle. So here the radius of the circumcircle, this is the radius students. We have taken center of the circle here. This part. Okay, up to this part and also this part. This is the capital of strength. The radius of the circumcircle is called circum radius. Circum radius is denoted by the letter is R, capital R. So observe the formula. Radius of the circumcircle, capital R equal formula ABC by 4 delta. Here A, this is A and this is B and this is C. Sides of a scalene triangle. Delta means area of the scalene triangle. We know very well students, right? So this is the formula of circumcircle. Right. So before that we discuss only scalene triangle students. But here discuss for equilateral triangle. For equilateral triangle, radius of the in circle small r equal to a by 2 root 3. Next, radius of the circumcircle capital R equal to a by root 3, where here a equal to side of the equilateral triangle. Side of the equilateral triangle strength. But there is no isosceles triangle strength. We discuss scalene triangle along with equilateral triangle only strength. All of you must write the information about in your notebook and learn carefully. Right. First, analyze the problem carefully, students. The radius of a circle inscribed in an equilateral triangle is 10 cm. Find the area of the triangle. Find the area of the triangle, students. So, this is an equilateral triangle. A circle is inscribed here, students. So, and also radius given. How much radius value here? This is R. Radius equal to 10 cm given, students. Then find the area of equilateral triangle. That means we find this area. So area of equilateral triangle equal to formula root 3 by a square. Yeah, where a equal to side of equilateral triangle strength. So by using this one, observe carefully. Solution given. Equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. So here a circle is inscribed in equilateral triangle. How much radius given? R equal to 10 centimeters. 10 centimeters. So okay, in circle, in radius, R equal to formula of the strength. This R is called as in radius. So radius of in circle, R equal to formula. So R equal to a by 2 root 3. A by 2 root 3. Here R equal to 10 centimeters substitute strength. So 10 equal to a by 2 root 3. So where transfer to left side, 10 into 2, 20. Therefore a means nothing but side strength. Side a equal to 20 root 3 centimeters. 20 root 3 centimeters. Is it it? Next one, area. So area of an equilateral triangle equal to root 3 by 4 a square. root 3 by 4 a square. Okay. So then that implies root 3 by 4 a value. How much a? 20 root 3 students. Into 20 root 3 whole square. 20 root 3 whole square. So then that implies root 3 by 4 into 20 whole square 400. So root 3 whole square it becomes 3. 3 into 400 nothing but 1200 students. So 4 ones, 4 300s. So finally 300 root 3. 300 root 3 square centimeters. 300 root 3 square centimeter. That is the solution of given problem students. Right. The size of a triangle of 5 cm, 6 cm and 7 cm. Find the radius of a circumcircle and incircle students. Circumcircle means in radius and circumradius. So circumradius r equal to formula. Once remembrance in your mind, r equal to what is that? ABC by 4 delta. Okay. And smaller radius of incircle equal to formula delta by s. Delta by s. Is it or not? So here this one, first one, here this triangle is scalene triangle. Sides are given students. Right, observe carefully. Solution given. Solution given. So here A equal to 5 centimeters and B equal to 6 centimeters. Next C equal to 7 centimeters. Okay, these are the sides of a triangle students. So sides of a triangle. Sides of a triangle are, right? Then semi-perimeter S equal to A plus B plus C by 2, isn't it? Okay, so then that implies A value 5 plus 6 plus 7 by 2. So 7 plus 6 13, 13 plus 5 18 by 2, nothing but 9 centimeters. 9 centimeters. Okay, we find area. Okay, then area of a triangle means delta students. So here S minus A, observe, S minus A equal to 9 minus 5, it becomes 4. S minus B equal to 9 minus 6, it becomes 3. Next S minus C equal to 9 minus 5, it becomes 9 minus 7 students. 9 minus 7, it becomes 2. Okay, therefore delta means area students. Delta equal to square root of S of S minus A into S minus B into S minus C, isn't it? So it becomes square root of S value. S equal to 9 into S minus A, 4 into 3 into 2 students. So here for 9 ja, how much student? 36. Square root of 36 value nothing but 6. 6 root of 2, 3 ja, 6. 6 root 6 square centimeter. 6 root 6 square centimeter. This is the delta student. Then we find radius of circumcircle. Therefore, number 1, radius of circumcircle. Radius of circumcircle capital R equal to formula ABC by 4 delta. ABC by 4 delta. ABC value. So 5 into 6 into 7 by. So 4 into. So delta value 6 root 6 students. 6 root 6. Okay. 6 6 cancel. Next it becomes 5 7 ja 35 by 4 root 6. 4 root 6 centimeter. This is the radius of a circumcircle. Next, radius of, second one, radius of in circle equal to smaller equal to formula delta by S. Delta value 6 root 6 by S value, it becomes 9. Okay, observe, 3 3 is 9, 3 2 is 6, it becomes 2 root 6 by 3 centimeter. 2 root 6 by 3 centimeter. This is the solution of given problem students.